Alright. About time we returned to this little marathon. Basically, I had to get some more games for this marathon because I was actually running a bit low. Basically, I had a bunch of bills I needed to pay off and whatnot, but I finally now had an opportunity to just get the shit I needed. And also, pick up something we missed. That being the Amnesia Fortnight. I didn't know if they were still available or whatnot. I saw them, like, on the... I didn't know if they were still available. And... yeah, apparently they were. I can get them on Humble. And I managed to get them for... I wasn't sure if I was going to do these or not, because I'm not sure they were still around or not. And they were. So, yeah. They're basically just... like, a bunch of prototypes and whatnot. So we'll see how this goes. And two of them are for games you've already played. Costume Quest and fucking Hack and Slash. We've already played those two demos. So I'm probably going to save them. I'm probably not going to do those because I already kind of saw them. But if we have enough time, it doesn't take too long normally. To see how long these demos are. Because it sounds like kind of like a... it's kind of like a fucking, what's it called? A game jam kind of deal. That's what it seems very much like, a game jam kind of thing. We'll see I want to try to make these decently short or not, but yeah. We will end up when we are going to play Future, though. We are... Yeah. But first things first, let's start getting through some of these at one eyes. Alright. First one is autonomous. No full screen. Run autonomous. Alright, come on, capture here. Alright, thank you for... there. This should help fix it. There we are. Autonomous. Yep, I'm assuming no controller support for any of these because they're all prototypes, not finished. Only fully finished game size. Alright, walking player attack. Shift to crouch, telepresence. Oh, that's not reading, but cool, whatever.
Energy converted. Okay. Three,
all right.
Two, one.
Oh my god, everyone's gonna be released. It's energy confusion colors. Alright. Alright, this doesn't help me. Yeah, I was trying to read those controls earlier. Alright, let me try that again, because I was trying to read those controls, and I kind of missed something clear there. Alright, randomly generated maps. Alright, maps are randomly generated from those bits. Bet. For anyone who's wondering why this marathon was running kind of hiatus, that was the only reason why. Because I basically, I'll have to do a lot of skipping around if it was, and I didn't feel too much skipping around. I imagine it's finally time where I have now caught volume of marathons now, to where I feel like I can afford to spend the time on this, you know? Cool for a variety of sake to have all these marathons going at the same time, but
two.
What? Alright, so my robots fight for me, you know? It seems kind of like a logical thing to go on, considering that all I did was like stun that shit. Energy converted. How much energy from that? Find our torso. Maybe we got some energy. Hostiles over there. Whoa, we got lag.
Energy converted. Energy converted. Thank you.
I need to heal up a little bit. Is this one a gun? Here's right now a ranged weapon here because. Be all even.
Energy converted.
God damn it.
Energy converted.
Alright, check out that enemy over there.
Energy converted.
I have no idea.
4, 3, 2, 1.
This is a gun. Please tell me this is a gun.
Automaton. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Alright.
2, 1.
Throw my robot army. Seek out and destroy.
Energy converted.
Alright, what the hell's going on? So I can temporarily control them. Alright. I know it was one of my robots over. The only one who were attacking me went out. I'm assuming I'm supposed to absorb all these pylons and whatnot, and that's how I'm supposed to win, but like. Yeah, it's not only it took for a gonna turn you, that's going to attack or not, and then... Alright, apparently sure it's not my friend nor my or it's all my foes, so that's neat, I guess. It's something to work with. Yeah, I think I need to convert like all the energy to mine. That's how I win. Two robots there.
3, 2, 1.
Robots be speaking.
2, 1.
And none of these are to kind of absorb energy, so it's, that is just. He's got some legs here. I need some legs. I need one head of that one that I got a little bit over here. Okay. it's finally... I think it's an energy converter robot. Thank Christ. You never had it for that thing, and
she converted.
I need legs for that one.
An energy converted.
Energy convert over there.
Energy converted.
Alright, 5,000 energy.
Energy converted. Activation 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I'm going to go with this and then we'll... For 6,260, almost there. Almost got all the energy. Almost got enough energy.
Energy converted.
Alright, so you need a couple hundred more energy to convert. Give me something. Maybe that's something. Maybe that is something. Over. Yes. Okay.
All energy.
All right. So that's automaton. Definitely could have used a lot more context there, because otherwise it's just me sort of guessing around and whatnot. But, yeah. Alright. Let's see what the next one is. But first, I gotta take my dog out. Be back. This one is called Something Birch. The White Birch. Oh, those have. What if those have a control support? Okay. Okay, similar graphical style to the cave, at least the NPC wise. Alright, so it's definitely not some sort of dream sequence here. I am definitely clubbing through shit. I wish you not. Yeah, okay. Alright, where's the tower? Is it called the tower from looks good? Yeah, okay, I'm not supposed to be back here. I said these are all prototypes, pretty much. Okay, and this is what I'm supposed to do. It's a sort of a platform. Okay, so this is kind of obnoxious. Okay. Sure it is. That was obnoxious. supposed to do this clearly, but... What I'm supposed to do after that is beyond me. That they're that payoff. Alright, cannot make that jump. What am I doing wrong? wasn't supposed to do that, but I have no idea what the hell I'm supposed to do after that. So I can't make a jump. I feel like it should be able to make that jump, but it's, I don't know. Maybe it's more. You might have to have a momentum. Oh, okay. I didn't know I could do that. It didn't scream in, sorry, it didn't scream to me immediately.
Oh.
Then what I'm supposed to do is do that. That was that did not scream at me. My bad. I just not used free platforms where I can just do that. Usually it comes to that thin kind of space, you're not supposed to, you know, do that. I'm not supposed to jump on that, because it's just like a flat mesh meant to just be a wall. Oh, it's very forgiving. It's forgiving with landing. I say that the end of this is the end. Are you off to a rip-roaring start? I'll say that much. Again, this is a prototype after all. I can't be too harsh from that, but yeah, it is definitely good. I guess the last one was just like... Checkpoint phase because I do not want to. Have to do that bridge thing again. Close to the top now. So take slow, deliberate movements. Slow, deliberate movements. That two-seater rope there is alarming to me. so I see what I need to do. Okay, yeah. Sorry, I was in elaborate animation. What? Okay. My initial thought process was correct, apparently, because, yeah. What am I looking at here? Okay. Alright, yeah, that was... Yeah, that's supposed to be a very, very short demo. It ended up being a little bit longer because... I didn't know what the hell I was supposed to do. I'm in the middle there, but I eventually got... I mean, it's just nothing... Yeah, no, it was pretty easy once I figured it out. Alright. Yeah, that was a bit more prototype than the last one was, it felt like. Whereas the last one felt a bit more complete. This one definitely feels like, yeah, this is definitely more of a prototype kind of deal. But I can see it going places, whatnot. It feels like what the cave, but was whoops.
Впервые я встретилась с Талией, кажется, так давно. Она была старше своих лет, эта маленькая дочь охотника. Следовала она в мой лес по сказке. Призрак из перьев и зубов, меха и мифы. Ни здесь, ни там он движется из одного сна в другой. Но сказка закончилась, когда шипы закрались.
Thank you. bit of Russian influence on it. I can check the clock where it was. Turn up on the next one, show height. Alright, so it looks like we added a lot of burbs. It's kind of a neat mechanic. Alright, do not let the monster catch you. Do we know? Alright, so I need the light to see if Fox tracks, but at the same time I want to avoid it. Oh, blue thistle. See, I want to avoid whatever's causing those little noise pits. Fox broke this branch and ripped the strand by. His paw prints lead these. Ah, okay. Okay, they continue through here. Fox turn here, head north. Ew, what's it smell? Must have been hungry. I bet it picked up quite the scent from snacking on tasty carcass. Alright, heads that way. Ah, okay, follow the scent tracks. There's little vultures over there snacking on the dead thing. it's in here. On with first swing. I don't have any more track for this because they can see me going to water. I gotta head to the original spot. Alright, this is the original spot where I left off, so I'm not gonna miss anything. it's very across the river, but we don't know where it went. There's no indicator as to where the tracks might continue. Maybe it's continue pulling forward, I should make some moves. I'm trying to tell you to continue forward exactly what I want to do. I have no tracks, and I don't think I'm going to be getting any tracks at all going forward. Now I've just reached that end now. expert making anything last longer than
you're supposed to do.
Thank you. Ah, the tracks continue here. Will what power is pumped out here? Teddy's. It's good to know there's a camp at last clue thing, so. Let's go around the monster that's gonna kill me. Okay, I'm an expert making things longer than I'm supposed to. A gray dumbass, not knowing where the hell I'm supposed to go. Aha, scent tracks. Box droppings. Let's get ahead of West again. Scary monster. Whatever, fuck this is the thing with it. Oh, that is lovely. All renders. Looks damaged in places. Yeah, I can mend these sections. You too, scary monster. There we are. Found a free tear. Just gotta repair these tears now. Thank you. There we are. Okay, good.
От тебя пахнет смертью. Ну ходишь ты потише своего отца. Нынче животные особо не спят. Шипы же ждут с нами. Нашла это перо я у Черного озера. Возьми. Будут сны длиться дольше.
I discovered a button that allowed me to just figure that out. To meet you, redo my whole thing on that. Alright. Never seen a good place with that. That was pretty fun. Yeah, I had a balance between stealth and whatnot. Stealth and tracking what shit whatnot. The cheap fight that was game for that was, there was this PS4 game I remember a while back. He had like a herd of like little black doodly things. That's kind of what I get most reminded of. Alright, so we have like three more. Brazen. Thank goodness it didn't ask me to allow again. Brazen. A solo game. Oh, we invite friends. Class Stalwart. Waracle. Berserker. Attack. Left mouse. Power attack. Left mouse. Hold. Block. And, I like my melee characters a bit more, so. Yeah. Evade, the spacebar, dodge, mega block, spacebar while blocking, block, R, right mouse, button, attack, sprint is shift, and Q is drink potion, and bite drive. Hold on, we gotta go on that. Let's go normal first and see how we do. Alright, let's have a short support thing, please. Alright, so. Okay, stamina. Alright, why is drink potions? Alright, A is dodge roll. That is it. Okay, so this is block. Alright, X is attack. Potions.
Alright.
Alright, 10-10. Alright, managed to make some damage to that thing. Got a nuke its belly. Alright, cannot block that. I never saw using shield as weapon as many. Alright. Okay, let's try that again. I'm trying to block here. Okay, I was horribly not blocking there. Am I supposed to be able to do this? Because this feels kind of busted. As it says, we are in prototype phase, so some of this exploit seems... Yeah, this exploit seems like not supposed to be the way to do it. Alright, we're not having phase two, which is heal up. I honestly, shield blasting is doing a very little damage, but yeah. But I'm winning, so. This ain't broken, not in the slightest. it definitely feels like cheap, don't get me wrong. But it's just a prototype, so... And I'm testing on a... And I'm just in person to do a boss monster, so... Yeah. I'm just gonna feel like it's meant to be designed as like a four-player co-op game, not a single-player experience, it feels like, so... Yeah. It's a four-player multiplayer game, but alright. Two more. Happy song. Okay, yeah, this one's gonna be a... Alright. Happy song. Mark, Ray, Tasha, Tyler, Ray, and Mark. Keyboard. This is definitely some weird prototype thing. Apparently, maybe a Sesame Street game or something like that? I have no idea. But it's a Kinect game, from what I saw, so ain't touching it. If you don't have a Kinect. Let's see what Tyler has. Hello? Alright, Tyler's got nothing going on. What about Ray? What do we got with Ray? Let's see the base. It feels like an animation tennis. It definitely feels much more like an animation test than anything else. I have no idea how to record riffs, so... is this for riff? Hello? options. Hello? Alright. That was short.
That was definitely more of a... That was a... That was an animation test. That's what that was.
Alright, and the last one we got here. Hello? Instructions, thank you. Where is the executable file? Oh, there we are. Well, alright, I can't do the full screen apparently, so screen capture. Capture this, thank you. Our new base. Nathan Garibaldi. Morale, sociability, bravery, and laziness. Prince Spock, Ron Sulu. Sean Ivanova. A lot of bravery, so. Jeff Ripley, social media director. I guess become an engineer, dude. Bravery, very limited. So, do we get scientist, I guess? Be a bartender. High social ability means bartenders. Unemployed. Build area. Make this all garden. Make this a reactor. Life support. Maintenance, so go to maintenance stuff. Infirmary. residence right here for now. Now, this will be one of our next games we play. Is this... It's kind of why I say this one for last, so I can get an idea of like, what the hell's... The hell we're going to be setting. But somebody tells me that it's going to be much easier when I figure out the main game and whatnot. So this lets you know like, what the hell we're doing with, right from the get-go. Which I very much appreciate. Okay, so this is how I expand outwards. Okay. What the hell is that thing? I want to grab that thing. This is going to strike me cold. Get you guys out. We need more doctors. Be a scientist. Yeah, I'll go with colds. Nice doctors help out with that. Prototype rim world. Rim world but in space, sort of thing. Thank you. Space Madness. Got someone dead over here. Can we try the actual game when we get to it? Because, yeah, it definitely seems like a bit of RimWorld vibes. Follow that, the game Don't Starve People, the space one, I'm getting that kind of vibe there as well. We'll see how the full game goes with that. But that was Amnesia Fortnight 2012. Interesting little batch. Folks, mostly in the games that, well, that's when they get released, but the ones that didn't get anything afterwards or not. It's kind of like what the folks in there. And it's great to be back with the DoubleFine stuff, because, yeah, it's been a hot minute. We've been, like, that's been on a hiatus for quite a while. Glad to be back. Anyway, thank y'all for coming. Have a great rest of your week.